Welcome. This is Apostolic Charge with Apostle Bamala. Stay charged to be in charge.
Hi, did you know the bigger your vision, the bigger the problem, the bigger your vision, the bigger your responsibility. I know you may not want to hear that, but I will tell you. So welcome to Apostolic Charge broadcast on radio and television today. Wow, somebody once told me, he said, the bigger your head, then the bigger your headache. It sounds so funny, but that's the reality of life. The higher you go in life, the bigger the responsibility becomes. Your vision will determine the size of the issues that will be coming to you every day, every day. So don't be discouraged. Don't think you are just left there. Don't think this is not happening to other people, but this is now happening to you. Why are you going through this? Why? But my friend is not going through the same thing. Your vision will determine how far you will be celebrated in life. Any general in the army knows that it is the numbers of war you conquer determine the rank you are given. You can't compare yourself with somebody that just wants to survive. You must live beyond surviving. It's a shame if you just decide that with all the grace God has given you, the unction God has rested on you as a child of God, the only thing you want to do is that you just want to survive. No. There should be something extraordinary that you are chasing. If you go extra, you get extra results. Remember, the bigger your vision, then the bigger the responsibility. The bigger your vision, the bigger the trouble. I don't want to use the word trouble because you get afraid. I want to encourage yourself and stop comparing yourself with your friend. Hey, my friend is not going through this much as I'm going through, while it seems that the whole world is coming crash on me. Calm down. Just take a deep breath and be encouraged today by this Apostolic Church broadcast that the way they train them in the Nigerian army is different from the way they train them in Boys Brigade, even though everybody answer force. Everybody sounds that they are military. Don't be discouraged in life. When God bless you with that car, you didn't tell God, why me? When God bless you with the house, you didn't tell God, why me? When God bless you with that child, you didn't tell God, why me? So why are you asking God, why me now? So what you need to do every time you are in a situation you don't understand is just to love the Lord. Start blessing Him. Thank Him enough for what He has done for you yesterday because you believe He will do yet more for you. Don't be discouraged. God will see you through. And I prophesy in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let an end come to every affliction in your life in the name of Jesus. The reason this broadcast is coming your way right now is because the Lord wants to deliver you. I come by the force of the apostolic mantle and I prophesy deliverance from that issue right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Be delivered. Be delivered. For somebody that has been a long time that you have experienced joy, I ask that joy be restored back in the name of Jesus. Every child that is giving you issue, I ask the hand of the Lord to step into that situation right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me conclude by telling you that Jesus is the best burden bearer, is the one that can help you carry the burden and the responsibility of the vision that you are actually dreaming about. So you need Jesus in your journey. If not, the weight of the responsibility can kill you. That's why you need a companion, and His name is Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit. You want to invite Him into your life, or you want to restore your relationship back with Him, it's very simple. Pray this prayer with me. Say, dear Lord Jesus, I acknowledge myself helpless at this moment. I need you to come and bear this burden for me. I need you beside me. Please come into my heart. I believe in my heart and I confess with my mouth that you are the owner of this destiny. Please step in right now. I need you, Jesus. I believe that you have answered me. In Jesus' name, I've prayed. I pray for you that your sins be forgiven. You receive a fresh start, a new life. May that burden bearer, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, comes in right now and take care of that issue for you. It is done in Jesus' name. Yeah. So what next now is your testimony, because we have lost count on how God changed people's life, changed their story from all our broadcasts around the world. I believe you too will testify in Jesus' name. Let us know about what God is doing in your life. If you have not followed me on all the social media network, I would like you to do that right now at Apostle Bamila, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. God bless you. See you in the next broadcast.
Thank you for being part of this broadcast. This broadcast was brought to you by the continuous giving of friends and partners of Apostolic Grace Network Africa. To join the AGN Air Force, please visit apostolicgracenetwork.org or call 234-708-222-0300. Until next time, God bless you.